Almost all diabetics develop vascular complications, and more than 70% of type 2 diabetes patients die of cardiovascular causes. So it's critical to have the most thorough and accurate picture of their cardiovascular risk. Currently, CV risk management is mainly based on a review of traditional risk factors such as age, gender, smoking, family history, lipid profile, blood pressure, and HbA1c. This omits a key factor, advanced glycation end products, or AGEs, which play a key role in the pathogenesis of many age-related diseases. The new non-invasive AGE reader from Diagnostics, however, enables you to quickly and easily measure tissue accumulation of AGEs by means of skin autofluorescence right in your office. Simply placing the patient's arm on the device and pressing the start button on the touchscreen produces an easy-to-understand risk assessment in just 12 seconds. Just how important are AGEs in determining cardiovascular risk? Here is a case study obtained from a Diagnostics customer. When measured, the classic cardiovascular risk markers in a 44-year-old diabetes patient were slightly high, but not above cutoff levels. The clinical conclusion was that with his current medication, he was a well-controlled diabetic, not at risk for developing cardiovascular complications. However, because the additional AGE reader results showed a definite cardiovascular risk, more advanced diagnostic tests were performed, indicating atherosclerosis and a 70% stenosis of the large carotid artery. Surgery was performed immediately, the patient's drug regimen was adjusted, and he fully recovered. The AGE reader, which has been validated in 125 peer-reviewed publications, was essential in detecting this life-threatening situation. Established in 2003, Diagnostics is the pioneer of cutting-edge devices that can non-invasively diagnose and assess the risk of diabetes and its complications. It's critical to assess the individual cardiovascular risk of your diabetes patients. To learn more about how you can dramatically improve cardiovascular risk prediction with the AGE reader, contact us today